We Hustle Daily. What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another auction video. Today we are at Willard's Record Service out here in, I don't even know where we at. Swanee, I think. I don't know. We probably further than Swanee. Shout out to the whole Hustle Nation. Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Big Play Ray coming to y'all with another one. Make sure you copy merch at WeHustleDaily.com. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at WeHustleDaily.co. And if you want to learn how to check out cars, I'm going to keep telling y'all, WHZAcademy.com. Make sure y'all check the website out. Without further ado, it looks like it is definitely windy out here. It looks like it's windy out here, too. Ooh, that wind is blowing, y'all. But let's get right into it, man. Hopefully, I can get y'all some good footage. Looks like they got a couple of cars out today. Let's see what they got.
This thing right here. Let's check it out. Looks like they're starting already, but let's see what they got, man, on the list. I'm gonna check out some cars while they doing that over there until they probably come over here. It's too crowded over there, y'all. So we got an Impala here. We got the Mitsubishi 3000 GT right here with the wheels on it. Airbags and stuff is out. Y'all check it out. Y'all know me, I kind of like one of this. Stick to cars that's already put together, you know. This one's all put together here, and it's cold. Man, that is wind is going crazy out here. Not sure what that is on the ground there, but this one looks kind of decent here. Make sure motor looks straight. As far as the interior, looks like got some motor oil right there, but it don't look that bad in here. Body is in pretty good condition here. Yeah, it's a lot of people out here today. Let's look under the hood. 3100 motor. I forgot if they crank them out here. I don't remember. I ain't been out to this auction in a minute, guys. Let's see, they got this Ford Freestyle here. I think that's what this is, right? Freestyle. Looks, body looks decent. That's decent on the inside too, y'all. Got some fuses and stuff right there, though. See, they out here today, y'all. So yeah, Ford Freestyle, all-wheel drive. Got a little body damage to it. We got this Ford 500. We got this Acura Integra here. It's locked. Looks like it's low. Okay, just on flats. Real low. The F, what's this? 500. That boy is damaged, as y'all can see. This car looks pretty good. These two, oh well, never mind. Got wrecked. Both of them got wrecked. But you take the motor out and stuff like that, you know. I can see people doing that. Y'all know me, man. I'm not doing all of that, yo. I'm not doing all that. I just want to buy and sell. That's all I want to do. This one's wrecked here. That one's wrecked there. They got this Toyota right here. Looks like something was right here where they tried to they ain't got a lot of clothes and stuff. I don't know why people be keeping their cars like this, y'all. Zio. Z71. Civic right here. I like these Civics here.
Yeah, there's another one. Express
towing,
y'all.
That's my thing. Let's see what the motor looking like. The motor got hit. No, I think the motor's straight. The motor might have not got hit, y'all. What it looked like to y'all. Looked like the motor's straight. Mitsubishi. And I hear somebody over there talking, talking about it's going high as hell, the prices. We haven't even been over there yet. Got the Ford Escape. Let's see. Right here we got the, oh man, I know they about to pay for this Honda right here. You already know they about to pay for this joint. Straight up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This the one you want right here. This the one probably everybody gonna want. Let's see if it got some damage though before I talk. Hold on, y'all. Oh yeah. And it's a title on it. This is the V6. I don't like the V6. Come on, who did this right here? That concerns me a little bit. It got a brand new starter on it though. Brand new. I don't like the V6 though, but I don't know what this is about here. They feel like these are new to the VR. Take care of this little car here. But I just don't know why that's off, you know? Yeah, those shocks definitely are new. Got the BMW right here. This BMW straight too. It ain't as clean as that, it says run, so this one runs. This one doesn't say run, it just says title on it. But it's definitely a clean Honda, yo. That Honda is clean, straight up. So, 325 for this one, they say this one run. It's pretty cool. Pretty nice BMW, what y'all think? Straight. We got the Malibu right here, Pontiac. This one straight too. So this is where all the good stuff is over here. Damn, they got the title. They printed the copy of the title right there and put it right there for you, so you would know that this boy got the title straight up. Title for this one. Bad trans though in a Pontiac. So that sucks. Looks like all the good cars are in the front though. Definitely. Got the Hummer right here. Camry right here. Impala. Audi. They got another, Accord over there. I know they probably gonna go hard on them. What car are they on? Let's finish looking at these though. So the Audi is messed up. Audi is hit. This one is kind of hit, kind of all over the place too. This Camry, but it's clean on the inside. This one's straight. Just got a flat. Okay, now they on the Honda Accord. That blue one up there. So it looks like the only good stuff is going to be the stuff in the front. They on 1,000. Let's look at this Hummer. They on 16 on that. Oh yeah, this one nice, y'all. Check it out. What? 1900 for that blue Accord. I guess I'll show it to y'all once we I don't like being just in the crowd like that because it'd be crowded. So I'll go back and show y'all what those go for. I mean, look at those. All right, what'd I say, 16 for this one? No, 17.
What the hell I just said? Y'all remember what I said? For this,
I think it was like 17 or something. The body looks good though.
Let's make our way this way. See, I think we have
this way right here.
Sure, man. Sure.
So they had this. Don't know what it went for though. Bad brakes. 1,000. Oh, wait a minute. They got the price star.
Not the price.
It might be. Nah, that can't be it. 320. Oh, that's just the number. Nah, that's not it. That's not it. Definitely not it. Yeah, so 17 for this one right here. I don't know what they on now, but I definitely want to see what they gonna pay for that Jeep. See it? A little damage right there. I think they just paid $475 for the body right here. Stick shift.
Stick shift. Don't know what that little thing is right there.
Damage, that's probably what they paid so less for. Now for the Impala right here. Impala only got a flat, y'all. Then we're gonna be on the Camry and definitely wanna see what this Honda go for. They on 12 on the $13.75 for the Apollo over there. Y'all let me know what y'all think that one.
I'll do it anyway.
Nice little BMW though. I'm digging the BMW. This definitely probably doesn't run though. But it is clean, y'all. For real. Let's see what they bidding on, y'all. Oh, the camera. $13.5 $1,400 Guess we can look at some other stuff while they do that. $1,700 for the camera, y'all. What's going on, boss? How you doing? Yes, sir. How you doing? I'm gonna see myself on YouTube. Yeah, you gonna see yourself. Give me a good shot. Oh, yeah, go ahead. Shout out whatever you got to shout out. Instagram, whatever. Damn, what they on? Oh, damn, they on a Humber, y'all. Can't miss that. Let's see. 37. It's clean though, y'all, but 43, 44, 46, 48, that's retrieved, 51, they up to 51 on it, y'all, stick shift, 53, $5,200 for the Hummer, for the H3. Now we on the Pontiac with the bad tranny. Definitely windy out here, Hustle Nation, man. I don't know what they'll pay for something like this here. $10,000 quarter for the Pontiac. My man found him a seat. He ain't playing. He chilling right there, for real. Shit, that's what I need to be doing. 09 Malibu. It's his car. Running and driving perfect. They said it needs a wheel bearing. And he got the title, so. Not the auctioneer, the guy behind him. Who's with the tow company. 16, 17. Y'all think, let me know in the comments below. 24 for the Malibu. Title for the BMW, y'all. I don't know if I'm gonna stay for all of this, honestly, y'all. We on the BMW right here, y'all. Excuse me. So 1475 for the BMW 3 Series Coupe. Now for the clean Honda. Look at my partner right here. He is chilling. Real. Now we're about to see what's going on. 03 Accord. That Honda clean, but they don't say it's running. Half. Damn. 21. Oh, man, I think that's too much, man. Boy, not to be running. Yeah, man. They going hard on that court. It is clean, though, y'all, but it ain't that damn clean. And they still going. 2700, it ain't that clean, y'all, but not too clean. But Civic. Civic right here, that little black one. They got a title to the Volkswagen. Yes, you can believe it, man. Good stuff was in the front. I want to get up out of here too, Hustle Nation. Not on this side, definitely. $600 for the Jetta. $600 for the Jetta. 99 Mazda. Dipping out this thing. $975. Damn, for the Miata? 10 and a half. Now we on a little Mirage. I'm gonna get these two cars for y'all, and I'm going to get up out of here. Hey. I don't wanna fall, no. 250 for the
Remember when you were standing there looking at me while I was doing all the names, all that talking? First, I
bid. Mr. Lee, you ain't playing with you, man. You better start bidding.
Up, man, so y'all see it, you can get some stuff out here that be riding and see it. But all right, Hustle Nation is gonna be a wrap for today's video. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to join the Hustle Nation. Make sure y'all cop y'all merch, Hustle Nation, at wehustledaily.com. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at wehustledaily.co. And if you want to learn everything I know about checking out these cars, man, and buying and selling cars, make sure you go to whdacademy.com. It's your boy Ray, Big Play Ray. I'm gone. Peace.